What's the matter?
It is a resonance reaction.
Oh.
Resonance? It is
Anubis. Last time, the correct response is to just try and run away for as long as I can. Yeah.
Damn, it's too tough. I remember you. Nohman. It's Dingo.
Apparently, we have a history. Oh, like you can see the markings on the Jehuty this time.
I'm surprised you're still alive.
Long time no see, Nohman.
How have you been?
I've been on vacation.
You get off and come to my room.
So, quick notes. The things didn't carry out, come out in the audio, in the actual version. Nohman was on the left channel. Dingo's on the right.
This ship anyway.
If anything happens to my pals at Callisto, you'll pay.
I didn't kill them.
I don't believe you.
Your skills are getting worse, Dingo. You've been slacking off.
Nohman.
Ken, back off. Let me introduce you to Dingo. He was the leading pilot in our unit 6 years ago.
Dingo Egret?
Military records show him dead.
You're doing rather menial work compared to the old days. Have you been demoted to the outskirts?
Shut up. You have come back under my command.
Come back? You must be kidding!
You'd better come back. It'll be fun from now on.
I refuse! Your fooling around almost killed me back there. It's not funny!
You don't understand. understand.
You can't deceive me with beautiful words like freedom and independence anymore. Do you realize how many of my comrades died back there? Say it. You killed them.
I wouldn't know.
You devil!
Dingo! Come back.
Sick.
I'm assuming we're changing the color of the blood spray so that this sticks with a teen rating instead of a mature. Okay, there we go. But the first game was a mature, this is a teen. But like the first one was like barely a mature. Arguably, you probably should have just gotten a teen rating. Oh, I guess we're dead now, huh?
Help me if you want to live.
That's not quite the line from Terminator, but sure. Because we're the second runner of Jehuty.
I've never heard anything like this before. Are you sure this order is from Colonel Nohman?
If not, why would I be doing such a thing?
He said dispose of the body. He didn't say how. I'm disposing of the body by using him as, by putting him in a life support system. And wiring him to the cockpit of Jehuty.
You've been asleep for 2 months. I shaved your beard. Ada, please look after him.
If I have to.
Where am I?
You're on Deimos Station, the gateway to Mars. How are you feeling?
I feel really sick.
It's better than feeling dead, isn't it?
I didn't die, did I?
You didn't. But you did lose your heart and lungs.
So how can I still be alive?
You can only stay alive when you're aboard Jehuty.
Jehuty?
The machine supplements your heart and lungs. That power comes from Jehuty.
What?
The minute you get off Jehuty, it will stop providing energy. You will die if you leave Jehuty.
Oh, don't talk nonsense.
Well, try it if you like. again. Did you want to scare me to death?
You're either stupid or insane! How could you do this to me?
I had no choice. The cockpit is too small to put in all the gear needed to keep you alive.
I didn't want this!
I told you if you helped me, I would save your life.
I don't remember. When did you say that?
Just before, when you nearly died.
I don't remember!
You should be more appreciative of me. I saved your life, looked after you, and kept you hidden from the other crew for 2 months.
Damn. Hook me up to proper vitals.
I can give your real body back, so you'd better just accept my orders.
Don't be ridiculous. How can I follow Bahram?
I'm not Bahram.
What?
Quite the opposite. I'm with the Space Force. I'm Ken Marineris. I've been sent into hiding in Bahram.
Are you serious?
Don't be so surprised all the time.
Why not?
I said we don't have much time, didn't I?
Then don't say this in an open comms.
First, you have to escape from Deimos as soon as possible. You're in danger if we stay here wasting time talking.
It's hard for a dead man to understand.
You are still alive.
So what?
Nohman is still alive, too. Don't you want vengeance on him?
He killed my comrades.
I have the same aim as you, so I won't do anything bad to you.
Can I just ask you one question?
What?
Is it correct this year's winner was Hesperia Gales?
What? Can't you be more serious?
I'm very serious. Do you know the answer?
We've no time for games on Mars.
Alright, so let's check something real quick. I just want to check to see if we had... No, we do. So can't change controls once you've picked one. And you also can't change... as with the other game, you can't change difficulty. I want to change... Ada's voice output to just speaker. Wasn't sure if we could change difficulty or not. Alright. Okay. Okay.
The catapult to eject ships is over there. You can get out if you go along this way. Satellite Deimos is under Bahram now. Unmanned machines are on patrol to attack support units of the Space Force from Earth.
Deimos is under Bahram's rule?
Not just Deimos. Mars and another satellite, Phobos. All of Mars' area has been under Bahram's control. Nohman has performed great deeds.
That's awful.
Unexpected things have occurred. Anyway, please...
That feels like a really awkward localization. Also, what's interesting, Mars really doesn't show up much in the Mobile Suit Gundam franchise. The moon, sure. But, like...
Enemy approaching. Close range combat type. Cyclops. Be careful. ETR reaction gone. Enemy destroyed. Cyclops destroyed. Enemy reinforcements are confirmed.
Two more squads in here, I take it. Okay, so the lock-on will also grab... health items. Oh, there are spot health items as well. Okay. ETR reaction gone. ETR reaction, I assume it's like one of the big level buff thing kind of things. Hello, Miss Giddy. Sure. If you're gonna give me a Metatron, I'm gonna take it. Oh, okay. That's neat. So, okay, so I'm zooming in on that by pinching touchscreen. That's locked and not accessible. Okay, so the ways that I can access are the ones that are accessible. First person to play, I don't know if the first person to play is on the inners with a cat on my lap. There we go. Not ideal, it'll have to do. Yeah, I'm gonna die here. There we go. Yeah. Okay. Oh, and we have a Metatron. Good. We need it.
Obtained Metatron.
How am I doing for level up?
Space Force. Listen to his story, Dingo.
Taper, can you hear me? This is Henry G. What's wrong with you?
Are you the Space Force, Henry G?
Something like that.
Please help me. My unit has been attacked by Balron. The controls on my fighter have not been working, and I don't have any idea where I am.
We can't help you then.
Yes, please. I've got an important mission to carry out.
Important mission?
We are helping our friends on Mars.
Who did you say you're helping?
There are many people who can't escape from Vasilia after taking away the vector cannon.
Vector cannon?
Please help Taper Dingo. We need to get it.
I don't know.
I can order Ada to stop feeding energy to you.
You'll what?
Ada?
Damn. Okay, I'll do it.
Considering the choice is actual death, yes.
I'm hiding in a container. I start shaking after hearing the sound of gunfire.
Ada, where was that message sent from?
I can't find the particular point, but from all indications, it seemed not too far away.
Taper said he's hiding in a container, and he got scared after hearing shots.
Giving too much damage to the container will destroy it. Be careful.
I know. I'm just going to knock with a shot.
Let's not screw this up. Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.